Canada welcomes those who want to build a better future, but our openness doesn't extend to criminals who target Canadian generosity. Stephen Harper has a plan to crack down on human smugglers and bogus claimants who jump the queue. And Michael Ignatieff and his coalition partners, they oppose temporarily detaining illegal migrants. They even oppose tougher sentences for human smugglers. Ignatieff and his reckless coalition, weak on border security, dangerously soft on crime.